All right, y'all. Hey, I just came real fast to show one of my YT sisters something real fast. So she went ahead and purchased one of these here touchscreen laptops, HP laptop, and she was wondering how you make the keyboard light up. So I just said I'd do a video to show you. It's better to show you than to try and type all them words. I don't feel like doing all that typing. So show you how to do this, Mama, okay? So click you out real fast and... this is how you do this. You go down to your keyboard here, okay? And what you do is, like, on your keyboard, you got these here little buttons at the top right here, right? And so what you do is, like, all the way over from the escape button, all the way over to this here button. This is, what is this, F5, okay? You should have this here on your keyboard at the top. You just press that, and then boom, bam, pow, y'all. Your keyboard will light up, okay? So do it again. I don't know exactly how to type in it. Well, that's how you do it. Okay. Now, because you know how you can function your keyboard off your touch screen or whatever, however. But, yeah. So, that's how you do it. So, if yours don't have those buttons, I don't know what to tell you, Mama. But, yeah, that's how my keyboard lights up. Just like that there. Pretty, right? Yeah, I know. So, y'all got to excuse my computer, too. It's a little bit on the dusty side. I ain't used this Mamma Jamma in a while. So, yeah. But, that's my time. And, I hope this video helped you out, Mama. So, y'all let me know if y'all need any more questions with anything. I'm here for you. I can answer the best way I can. And I don't know why my computer look real, real nasty on this here camera. Because I can't stand the filth. Yeah, let me go and clean that off. I'm doing something here. Okay. But yep, that's my time, y'all. All right. Hope that helped you out, Mama.